And the positivity rate and number of new cases jumped again, according to DHS. Over 880 new cases were added as the state nears 600,000 total cases. Positivity rate was about 18%. There were only 8 deaths reported today. The latest state and county numbers, as well as vaccination data, can be found on our website, wearegreenbay.com.